Demonstrators rallied against interim Brazilian President Michel Temer near Corinthians Arena east of Sao Paulo Wednesday. Despite the European Soccer League's ban on political expression, thousands of Celtic fans raised Palestinian flags in the stadium during the game with the Israel Hapoel Beer Sheva. Hundreds of caimans are dying in Paraguay's Chaco region, which is experiencing its worst drought in 19 years.